Hello everybody, welcome back to another stream. So guys, today we're going to be playing Chipotle Burrito Builder again. But this time we're going to cover everything. So we're going to cover the delivery part. We're going to get 10,000 cash. We're going to try to get those avatar accessories that we didn't get. But guys, after this stream, make sure you watch the other one so then it completely connects with this one. So if you haven't already watched that, go ahead and watch that after this stream so you can get caught up with this. But first of all, let's just close up this. I can't really see anything, but it's all really glitched out. But once we load in here, I'm gonna show you my thing. So while we're waiting, let's just emote. Let me find it. Is this it? Oh, nope, wrong one. That's the Lil Nas X one. This one? Yep, this one. Anyways, none of the buttons have... Okay, they loaded. Alright, so now... Please? Oh, it worked! It worked! Let's go! Let's go! Dude, it worked! This guy got the little Chipotle burrito, buddy. Wow, it looks kinda cool. Alright, so... Just, if we go into the refrigerator, you can teleport back to the actual game. Now, I saw this on Creekstream. But... Let's go ahead and start this. Boom. So first we gotta boom. Boom. Okay, got one. Go! Okay, I go really fast now. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Okay, so where do I gotta go? Map. Okay, you deliver. So I gotta here. No. Here. No. Where do I deliver to? It's good. Where do I deliver to? No. Oh. Please wait. This you did as we save. This will only take a moment. Are you serious right now? Are you gonna put me back in? What just happened? Dude, was there something new? What's new? No. You made me waste my money. Go! Okay, where's my map? Map. Alright. So we need to scatter the entire place. Wait, are these the only houses in town? Oh no, there's more over there. So I doubt it's over here. Nope, not over there. I mean, it should be over here. It's the only place that it can be. Go! Here? Nope. Oh, bad one. Deliver burrito. It was quick because I have a speed boost. There you go. You were looking out the window for me. That's kind of weird, but okay. Okay, so we need two more. Well, let's look at the map and see what they look like. Wait, that's a how? Is this what they were talking about? Because this is kind of big. No, my speed boost ran out. My speed boost just ran out. This is not good. This is really, really not good. Maybe it's in the back. Oh, wait. Yep, it's in the back. It's definitely in the back. We gotta find a blue house. Guys, where can a blue house be? Okay, go, 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 go. I need to get all the way back. Guys, this is a blue house, right? Oh my god. Is there any other blue houses? Wait, there's one over there. Wait, did I... There's one building over here. I only have a blue... Wait, is this it? Dude, it's literal right next to each other. Dude, I might be able to do it. I might be able to do it with no speed boost, dude. Oh, go, 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 go. You're going so slow. I should have got this ride. Where's my Chipotle burrito friend? Tell me. Where is it? Now showing Chipotle presents A Future Begins. I'm coming. Are you my fellow crew member? Oh, thank you. Oh, look how cute he is. Oh, is that mine? Oh. It's not giving my doodle bandana for some reason. Okay, wait, but this is a really good way to get cash. Yeah, so guys, this is a really good way to get cash. You could have to get the speed boost, and then you just go. Alright, so first we gotta see. So we got a greenhouse. Alright. Okay, so we got one house. One house down. Why are these people... Okay, so that means... Why are these people looking out the window for me? That's kind of weird, don't you guys think? Right, here's one. You're welcome, you're welcome, you're welcome. So where could that one be? Oh, that's not good. Okay. Maybe over here. Yeah, it has to be over here. Go! Yes! Okay. Guys, I got the greenhouse. Go, 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 go. Okay, where's my Chipotle burrito buddy? A Chipotle burrito buddy. What's up? So I'm gonna have 7,000 cash, dude. Dude, this is such a good way to get money. But he gives you 1,000 cash back. So you get 500. So you have to give him 500 and he gives you 1,000 back. So if he gives you 500 more, that's what I call profit right there. That's what I call profit. So guys, oh, wait, where do I go now? Yeah, where do I go? Okay, I think it's over here. So there's 7,000 cash. 7,000 cash! Oh me, oh my! 7,000, that's a lot of cash. My god. Oh, so we'll have 7,000.3k. Right. No, 8,000, 9,000, and 10,000. So yeah, so we're not even spending that much money to begin with, because we're gonna get even more than that. So let's do it. That was quick. Here's 1,000 beaver so you for your hard work. So I might be using up all my money just to get this hoverboard. But I think it's a good profit. Not really a good profit, but I'm gonna get a lot from this. So if I get 1,000, then I'll have 7.8k. And if I get an oxy, no, that's not a good way to get money. Am I going the wrong way? Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, wait, no, I'm not going the wrong way. So is it at this blue house? Okay. What's over here? Alright. So now we need to find that big house. Is this the big house? I'm gonna guess it is, maybe? Nope, this is not the big great house. Did I just run out of speed boost on what? Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Dude, I just ran out of my speed boost. This is not good at all. This is not looking too good. Oh, it is looking too good. Oh, got it. Okay, so now we just need to find blue, green. Almost passed that one. So now I need to find green, blue, green, blue. Ooh, is this it? Green, blue. Green? Nope. Blue? Nope. How many more do we have? Yeah, so there should be one in green and blue. Wait, there's some over there! Because we may not be able to use the 2 minutes. Oh god, okay, this is gonna take forever. I wish I could speed this part up, but I can't, because it's a live stream. Dun 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 dun. We'll have 8k, maybe 7.8k, I don't know. Why can you not reset in this game? Like, just give me the money. But at least I got this tardite when I just realized. Hold up. Please don't be a layered clothing item. Please don't be a layered clothing item. Please don't be a layered. Please don't be. Oh, thank God! Thank God it's not a layered clothing item. I would have literally died if that was a layered clothing item. Shorts, which shorts? Dresses and skirts. Whoa, what? Classic pants. We'll wear the black jeans with white shoes. And my hair is gonna be the cheese frosted tips. Nope, black spiked hair. So now anything for like a back accessory or something? Wait, why is that a back accessory? Can that be a neck accessory? Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah, the pepper choker. I need that pepper choker. The foil fanny pack. Wait, can I wear the NFL helmet? Oh, it's too big on my head. Is it big enough now? I just choose the man head. Still not big enough, are you serious? Wonder Woman's head. Wonder Woman has a really big head. I should have not said that. People are gonna kill me. How do I get this NFL helmet off my head? I really like this pepper choker. Like, I love the pepper choker, dude. It's my favorite avatar item. It looks so good, dude. The pepper choker is the best thing out of all of these. The doodle. Wait, do I have the doodle bandana on my avatar now? I got the doodle bandana. I didn't even realize. So, guys. Guys. If you didn't know, I already told you this. But we're going to claim our You could customize all six characters with this, dude. But that looks so good on all six. Okay, so we got 7.8K. So guys, I already told you this, but if you go in the refrigerator here, you can go back to here. Everybody knows what this is, guys. Everybody knows. Everybody knows the Chipotle maze. And how you can be a mummy. Wait, is that me? Oh yeah, so I turned into a mummy. Do I look good, guys? Yeah, everybody knows what this is. It's the Chipotle burrito maze. No, I mean it's the Chipotle place. It was the first Chipotle thing. And we're gonna go ahead and get some more avatar items. So let's do this. So let's go ahead and keep track of all That's all you say? That's all he says, guys. He just says, hey. No quest, no nothing. He just says, hey. Wait, what am I following right now? Is this like the steps to like God? Like, what is this? Dude, what is... Oh, my God. What is this, bro? Is that a pepper? Oh, yeah, guys, I already finished the maze. Do you guys get something for finishing the maze? Because I don't think I got... Oh. Wait a second. I just realized. So if you did portable toilet. Oh yeah, okay guys. I forgot to tell you. So guys, this account got hacked. My account got hacked once. And then since it got hacked, I didn't get the Chipotle avatar items back, which is a bummer because now I gotta do the burrito maze again and I don't know my way. So how do I start? Let me start. Okay, you know. Okay, so gather 3 ingredients, get off. Wait, do I already have that? I don't know if I got it on this account. Yeah, okay, yep, I got that. And this was made during Halloween time, which makes it even more funny. Like, you can just teleport back. Oh, wait, is that the portal back to the other game? Yeah, it's the portal back to the other game. But, like, how do you get the Chipotle napkin cape? Because I don't think I have the Chipotle napkin cape, so you gotta tell me. So, this is the... Okay, yeah, so that's the way back, guys. And I can't reset. That's even better. Dun, 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 dun. If you would let me in, I would give you a prize if you let me in. I'd really like you to let me in, because I am a nice person. So can you please let me in? I think that is a no. Cuesta Blanco. Yeah, I already know that. It's the most annoying ingredient. Clothing. Guys, does anybody know how to get the Chipotle napkin cape? How do you get it? Is it in the badges or something? If anybody knows how to get the Chipotle napkin cape, let me know. But I kind of want this to be my last stream on this. Was I don't have a title. So. Neither do I have a thumbnail for it. But this thumbnail, I'm just going to do like a napkin. Now that I think about it, I'm just going to get the Chipotle logo. And then I'm just going to make it brown. And then boom, napkin. That's what I'm going to do. That guy just left because I said that. Where does this path lead me to? Oh, you guys, who knows how to get the Chipotle napkin cape? I'm gonna search this thing up. Alright. How? Actually, wait. Do you want what's better? We're gonna do this. YouTube. How to get the Chipotle napkin cape. Alright, how to get the Chipotle napkin cape. This was literally 5 months ago. There's an ad. Ad. I need to go pee. Wait. Alright, I'm back. So, alright, guys, this might hurt your ears.
How's it going, guys? Sharp Looks here. Welcome back to Cup and Chipotle Halloween event, and we are going to be getting a free napkin cape. So you bad. I guess the game I will down. I just want to show you guys the badges very quickly. Burrito fan, we should all have this one. However, there was a badge yesterday called the Chipotle Guac Cup head website was off. That one's pretty rare. Is that one going to go back on sale tomorrow? I mean, I kind of hope so. Anyway, let's play the event. Let's get the napkin cape. But it looks like it's finally working. We already debunked that. Anyway, let's go and get the prize. So let's go over to the maze. It looks like and just get very quickly. Apparently, there is actually a cheat to completing this maze a little bit faster. If you get one of like the corn pieces, apparently you can like take a screenshot of the map. So if you press print screen on your keyboard and you can kind of like draw a line. So as you can see right now, I'm definitely going the wrong way. So I need to run all the way back this way. Oh, I don't know, guys. I'm getting kind of fed up with this maze, if I'm being honest. But yeah, like I said, I did just take a screenshot. So I should be able to like draw a line in like paint.net and we should be able to complete it fairly easily. Is that a then we need to go all the way around here? Oh, it's gonna take so long. What's that one? 10 seconds of speed. Oh, there you go. That's a bit quicker. So let's go this way. I know this is supposed to be a guide showing you guys how to complete it, but to be honest, like, I don't know. It's kind of easy. Like, anyone can do this. It just takes like a little bit of time. Right, so where am I supposed to go? I think there's a monster there. Kind of like bird's eye view perspective. I think the monsters can't kill. Yeah, I am. So then we need to go thing as well. Invisibility, invincibility. I don't know, whatever it's called. Then we've got a chili. Now I've got no idea which way I'm supposed to be going. Oh, there you go. There's the werewolf. So let's jump. Super jump. It's not working. Yeah, that's brilliant. And hey, there you go. We did it. I will try that technique in a minute. I will open my screenshot in paint.net and we can see if we can like draw a line really easily. Wowza, you made it to the center of the maze. So let's see. We've got a free cape. We have got a 50 Robux bag. I might as well just buy it. Wait, 100 Robux? I swear it just said 50. Bruh, I just got scammed. What the hell? How much is this one? Oh, this one's 50. I'm not buying that. I just spent 100 Robux on a 50.
We gotta do the maze. And you probably want to, then how do you have the triple, like, cape? Bruh, I pressed dress up. That's what I did. Oh, wait, so can I wear the mummy and the costumes? All. Clothing. Can I be a burrito mummy while wearing the cape? Then I go to back and then I wear this cape. Will that swings? Nope, doesn't work. Anyways, let's go ahead and finish this maze, shall we? I can't reset. I forgot that I can't reset. This is so dumb. Okay, where's the maze? Okay, so the maze should be over here. So we gotta do the maze. We're gonna get the Chipotle napkin cape. If I don't get this Chipotle napkin cape, I'm gonna be so mad at myself that I might just like die. Give me the Chipotle napkin cape. Don't kill, play. So guys, I got no idea how to do this. So, they got an avocado. What does that do? 5 seconds of super jump, yay! Can I jump these? Oh my god, I can't jump these. Wait, they light up, wait, that's kinda nice. They light up a bit. I'm trusting my gut. Ooh. Where am I? Wait. Well, that kind of distracted me. Oh, now I don't know where to go. Oh, wait, I do. Over here. Just light up the pumpkins. Dead end. Oh my god. Alright. I'm a literal so bad at mazes. If this just to give me the Chipotle napkin cape, I swear. An avocado. Corn. Wait, what does the corn do? That's what the corn does. Okay, wait, that's really helpful, actually. Okay, so I just keep going the way that I'm going right now. There we go. Got that Chipotle Mexican checkpoint, I guess. Yes. Another coin. Okay, so so I gotta go this way, this way, this way, this way. We did it! But that was only a checkpoint. That's the witch he was talking about, I guess. Wait, this way. Yep. Yep. Nope. I don't know where I'm even going at this point. Okay. So your goal is to light up all the pumpkins and finish the maze. Set me. Exit the maze. I would like to exit the maze. I'm never playing again. Thank you very much. Okay, I think that's the stream. We got everything, I guess. So that's gonna be the stream. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. How long was even that stream? Anyways, guys, I'll see you later. Bye. I already said that, but hold up.